first fairway. Take it from there. What do you say?
I thought I hit light clouds. That looks like overcast. I must have made a mistake. Because that's not light clouds. All right, this is Indian Creek, which is in Nebraska. And wanted to see how it played. It's this is a par 71 in the game, this course. In reality, it's a par 72. One of the par 5s was turned into a par 4 by the person who created this course. So that's all the information I have for you. We'll see. We'll see where we go here. See if it hooks it around enough. Nope, it's not. It's going to go right to the bunker. Nope, I missed that too.
Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get
yeah,
the distance
apologies. I guess I hit overcast. And I rarely use the overcast because it's so dark. But look if I can see my golfer here. Let's see. Am I going to pitch it out? No. And I'm pretty deep in there, too, right? So, 10-mile-an-hour wind. Yeah. Is it going to blow it towards the pin? I don't know. I didn't even make it in the air onto the green, so. Oh, boy.
That's
okay.
A safe shot.
So, the settings are firm, firm, fast. So, we'll see what happens here. I'm all right with that.
7-footer here. This putt's good so far.
That is fast.
And we're starting the round at even par, and that's a great way to kick things off.
See how things are, how the course looks. This is one I remember in Indian Creek. I practically have played it. It may have been on the Midwest tour that we had. Well, when was the Midwest tour? About a year and a half ago, 2 years ago? Because last year was the UK tour. Before that was the Midwest tour. So
okay, there we go.
Right.
And second shot here on the second hole.
Okay, so how do I want to do this? I think I'm just going to do that. Just back it out a little bit. Put that on there. Give it a good swing.
Oh, this is looking good.
Oh, stop. Jeepers.
Yeah, that'll work. Okay, 11 feet to deal with. Oh, it's getting there.
So tonight, in a very quick change, I also went ahead and did the American Express at the PGA West course instead of Mission Hills course because, I don't know, Mission Hills is well made, it's just rather easy. And the PGA West course isn't as well made, but it's going to be harder to play. The greens were wicked fast, as we say in New England, wicked. And so I slowed the greens down. I think I was able to get both societies down to medium fast greens. It's not to say that the firmness won't be firm, but I did slow the speed down because on fast it was, for me anyways, it was ridiculous. Everything was going off, going too far a lot. So I do want to make the, you know, I want the course to be playable. You want good competition. I wish that that HB had created a course for the American Express event.
Get to the right. Good job. We're on the green. This one's
okay.
26 feet out.
Come on. Right. Wow, that's pretty fast on fast, too. So.
This one's on a good line.
Nope, you missed it.
Ooh, comes a free footer.
I like how John was optimistic about that.
And after that one, you'll go up to even par.
Anyway, so it's this is looking pretty good. On a short I wish I had had more sunshine. What was that?
Swing, I think.
Slow. What was slow about? Not my thumb wasn't slow. Take my word. Maybe how it went from my controller. Well, I'm wired. I'm directly wired into the thing. So
we're in the deep stuff. You might need a.
That's crazy.
Club or two extra on this shot.
There was nothing slow about what I was doing just then. Yeah, you need a hook over there. That's what I wanted you to do. Okay.
Like
I wasn't
going to
try and do anything fancy around that.
Third shot.
All right. Where are we going? All right. I didn't cut anything back.
That was good. Yeah.
I went to see what was going to happen. I just did. I didn't cut anything back. Let's see what that wind would do.
Well, that's going right by the hole, isn't it?
The last few days, I've been doing that a lot. I'm just either a little bit too much, a little bit too over, but lots of shots going over the edge of the hole.
Left for par on this one. You got a left to right breeze on this hole. Nice swing onto that one.
Is it going to go anywhere? Nope.
Yep, that's going to do just nicely. 29 feet to go.
Again, again.
Coming up.
Oh man.
That's going, and that'll keep you at even par. And this hole is a long.
Okay, well, I'm going to be stopping my broadcast really shortly. Oh, that's against a 13 mile an hour wind too. But down 80. Okay, so we'll just do that.
Well, this one's looking good.
Let's go down there.
This is about 185 yards or so. To pick.
Yeah, I'm sorry I didn't get this a little bit brighter for everybody to see this. I really did. Must have been an accident that I hit the. Overcast by mistake. Ugh. He hooked that one. Holy crap.
Yeah, that'll work. All right. Nice approach.
Yeah, fine, buddy.
Okay, good luck on this one. It's a doozy.
I still hate the filter that they're using for overcast. It's terrible. It makes everything so dark. You know, I mean, if we were, like I said, if we were in the woods right now, I'd look like Harold Varner. I swear to God. I get out on a sunny course with no clouds, and I look like I'm from Scotland. I mean, Jesus. Guys. Wow.
Just a little too much pace on that one. We've got a 17-foot putt on this one. Oh, I guess we're gonna just gonna have to.
I mean, I would use. I'd probably in putting this into. So far, I mean, I would in putting this into a tournament play.
Wind's blowing out there, right?
I might only have one round. Well, I don't know. I'm trying to figure out if I would do more than one round on fast greens. I'm not certain of that, but yeah, it's a little bit, well, maybe. Yeah, back over. Okay.
All right, this is about 240.
I think if I was to do firm, I wouldn't do firm fast. I think on the two pins, I'd look to make it a rainy day. Because I can I'm devious in that way. People haven't figured out what I'm doing. Okay, it's not. I'm not going to shoot for the green. I'm going to go short of the green. Okay.
Setting up here now for our third shot.
And that's there. I'm coming off the fairway. And I like that.
Nice little chip there.
All right.
This one's a 3 foot putt. This putt's tracking.
Okay, so that's it. And this is Indian Creek, Omaha. That's a town anywhere near Omaha in Nebraska. So, try it out. Catch you later.